Right now, authorities are investigating a woman found unresponsive in an eastern Pennsylvania mobile home. 73-year-old Elizabeth Grubbs' clothing apparently caught fire, but right now, the Northampton County coroner says he hasn't determined a cause of death and didn't say whether the fire contributed to Grubbs' death. The fire did not spread to the home. The cause of the fire right now is under investigation. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.